You play cheat?
Anyway.
I'll cut whoever you want, man.
Look at this guy's face.
Oh, the black beast. The funny thing. Let's go. Orim with the fucking Lesnar. Yeah. Because they fought this horse.
I don't have them. Unlocked. Downloadable content. After downloading. Alright, download them.
You get it for free, bro.
Oh yeah, but I have to download it.
Good Francis. We're talking serious.
I have to download him too.
Good Francis. The champ.
Francis?
Yeah.
Where's he at?
Number one.
This guy?
Yeah. He's a fucking savage. Sorry, bro. Like, fucking. He escaped from the desert 6 times trying to get into France and, like, how he made his journey to the UFC and shit. It's fucking incredible. I know he's shit. He's the hardest hitter in the world.
What, my guy?
Yeah. Give me another shot at Francis Ngannou. Feel that with his high level fighting background, he is a much better fighter than that he just got caught the first time. Keep the legs up. Oh, that's gonna soften him up.
Massive knee to the body. Ow. Tried to land the punch, but a swing and a miss by the predator Francis Ngannou.
Thanks for his legs out, you'd be fucking crazy. Oh, fuck.
Stop. Wanna go for legs, huh?
Check. There's the leg kick, that one checked by the ring. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Don't finish his fight. Oh, he did a great job of rotating him into an underhook.
Oh.
Look at him working and trying to shut the liver down.
Oh, in the liver.
No, stop.
I'll let you off. He's going too hard, bro. You gotta relax. Pick your shots. Keep your guard up. Don't go for wild shots if you can't hit it. Nice. So you stay in distance. Stand front until you're in distance.
So just over 20 total strikes have now found the target for Alistair Overeem.
Look at your stamina, bro. Don't let your stamina go down.
Overeem strike attempt there is blocked. A little single collar tie there. Left hand.
Look at your stamina. Massive Block, walk away. Get out of my distance. Oh.
Oh, that's a nice strike. Muay Thai club. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by the ring.
Fuck. Keep the distance, brother.
All right, there's the end of the round. We'll show you some of the highlights. It must feel pretty damn good to knock a man down like that.
It feels fuck, good to knock a man down. And most times...
All right, here we go with round two. Alistair Overeem and the Predator, Francis Ngannou. Ngannou gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments.
Not my leg.
A single collar tie.
Oh, shoot.
Right hand punch with the clinch. Oh, oh. Finish now because he's got an opponent hurt very bad.
No, no, not that leg.
Change stances, bro. If you press an R3, you can change stances.
He's not even getting the combination. I mean, yeah. If you're going to sit there at the drive-thru, order a combination, take the soda with your food, give him the right hand behind the jab, give him the hook behind the right hand, jab, right hand, hook, that's two pieces of chicken and a biscuit, finish him off with the uppercut, that is your soda. I mean, come on, man, let this guy have the whole thing. 37 total strikes have now landed for Alistair Overeem. And landing with 38% accuracy there tonight against Francis Ngannou. All right, single collar tie now. And he connects there, DC.
Great job.
Oh, what a connection by him there. His opponent could be out of here soon, DC.
He's almost done. I mean, when you can hit this shot like that,
what a fight, bro. That was a war.
Gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called to stop this contest at 3 minutes, 7 seconds of round number two. Declare the winner.
Oh, you dipped under. Fuck.
Huh?
I said you dipped under and caught the uppercut.
Same characters, yeah?
Hey?
Same characters?
Nah, let's play some. Let's play Mourinho versus Kai Kara France. They're fighting tomorrow. I'll go Kai because he's the underdog. You go Mourinho. Are you gonna play some fucking Fortnite?
Sure. One more game in the Fortnite?
Hey?
One more game in the Fortnite?
Yeah.
Alright, who am I playing as?
Go Mourinho, Brendan Mourinho. This guy? I'll go Kai, because he's like the underdog.
He's a white guy.
He's the fifth guy from the top. Brendan Mourinho, the white dude. Yeah.
This guy?
Yeah.
Ew, why do you look like that?
Hi?
You look kinda weird.
He's good, bro. He's finally taking this guy. See ya.
God damn, he's short.
Who are we going? This Brendan and Davidson Figueroa had like three rematches. It's gone like up and down. Use your wrestling.
Do you have a mullet?
No.
Does he have a mullet?
No.
Or is his hair just that long?
Dude, the cunt's like full Mexican and a nerd. And he's like into Lego and shit.
Does his hair hella long or what?
Alright, coming up next, it's a no. UFC flyweight division cool. Matchup.
I don't think there's a hair in the back of his head. It looks like a mullet.
Hi! From Australia.
Look! You see that?
The time is it.
Is that a mohawk? Home of the NHL's Vegas Golden Knights. And the building in which DC shocked some of the MMA world at UFC 226, but this venue will always have a special place.
This venue holds a special place in my heart. UFC 226, I became the double champion. This is a fight venue that you should want to compete in. A great arena where you can make history tonight to get your chance.
Wasting too many punches, brother.
Oh, and there's another leg kick. Good measures are doing a really good job with that weapon here tonight. And if you're trying to slow your opponent down, mission accomplished so far.
When you can land that many leg kick, you start to affect the movement. You start to affect the hand. Everything changes when you're blasting.
I don't know how I did that.
Over and over leg kick, you start to see the damage, not only in the leg, but in the facial expressions of his opponent.
Trying to double up on that jab.
Look at the force behind that leg kick.
Uh-huh.
Just over 3 minutes to go now. Back to the jab now, no good.
Nice punch there.
Shows him the left and then follows it up to the right. Nice 1-2 punch there by the assassin baby, Brandon Moreno.
Nice.
Try to establish that jab.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
And he landed the right hand there. Back and forth we go.
Fucking moving.
Lands the right hand.
Yeah, he picks it all up.
Oh! See, that, bro, what's I told you, don't go too hard. You throw two, three punches and then back away.
Fortnite?
Don't get into the slug trick.
Fortnite?
Huh?
Fortnite now?
Alright.
No, I wouldn't do this shit.